Hello everyone, Killer Cow Divine here playing Pro Cycling Manager 2017, Pro Cyclist mode, and we just did very well in Paris-Nice, and I've been looking over the schedule, and I feel like there is nothing really exciting taking place until the Critérium du Dauphiné. Yeah, I feel like the races we are signed up for are not a lot of fun. Maybe I will show a little bit from them. We will see how it goes. And I have decided to go to Rhône-Alpes Isère Tour. We went there last year, came in fourth place, but it was my current team that dominated that competition. So I think we should be able to do well here. So, first stage looks like this, second stage, third stage, that should be the fun one, and then fourth stage, we'll see how this goes. So, first stage, I want to go into the breakaway. We are a free element, carte blanche today. Let's see if they will let us do so. Only sad part about that is that we will not get any bonus EXP for being in the breakaway or anything like that. So yeah, that's a bit bad, but we can live with that. We are 25 EXP from reaching the next level. I hope we will be able to do that here in this Rhône-Alpes Isère Tour. We are just getting close to the end of the first stage. 13.5 kilometers left to go. I did not get into the breakaway today. It looked like I would, but just didn't happen. Instead, we are catching the last guy in the breakaway just about now, Bourgodeau. We are 100 people, and I feel like I need to rest a little bit. I tried to set the pace up that climb, but I didn't dare to attack. It was too far from the goal, I felt like. So now we are just waiting for other teams to set the pace. Oh, we can see that the peloton is actually struggling a little bit. That climb put some good pressure on them. Down to 60 people. And most of my teammates are with me. I think Valle was the sprinter in our team. I think that was the. What it said, he was one of the favorites to win today. Not the main favorite, but decent enough. Now it should be flat. Okay, there is one small hill left. Should I try an attack there? It was way too small. Way too small for me to attack. We are already at the top. I'm pacing at 85. Once I get up here, I'm gonna go 90. Pace, pace, pace. And the final sprint is not anything we can get involved with. Let's sprint. Oh, we can actually place quite well here. We are looking at top 5. Nope. We are gonna get maybe top 10. Menu, our teammate from last season in our old team, placed very well and we take 8th place. Very nice. Second stage, we are a free element once again. That means we probably will not be able to go into a breakaway anyway, because yesterday they chased us down and now we are placed in 8th place, the 9th place in the general classification. So doubt we will be able to go. Less than 5 kilometers left to go on this stage. We are only 41 in this group. That because there were two big falls, taking down at least 20 riders, maybe even a bit more than that. 2 kilometers left to go. We're gonna ride through the audience, and now we need to set ourselves up for a good sprint here. We are not going to place that well today, not as well as on the first stage. And our teammate is in fourth place. I guess that's decent enough. And Minute, the yellow jersey, is in third place. Good stage by him. This could be slightly interesting today. We are in 12th place overall. That's not the important part, but the mountain jersey. We are at the same points as the leader, but he will ride in the mountain jersey on the next stage. Third stage, we are puncher today. Objective finish in the top 5 of the classification of the stage. Get some exposure during a breakaway or at least 45 kilometers in the final 90 kilometers of the stage. If they say we can go into a breakaway, then I will try. These mountains, first that one and then this one, they should be fun. So either whether I am in a breakaway or not, I will try to make good use of those climbs. And we are in the first of the two climbs, and I just set a pace, and it looks like they are going to let me go here. Hupond follows me. As you can see, I did not get into a breakaway today. They chased me down, so instead we're gonna put some pace into this stage here and now. And I'm gonna take the mountain points here. That means I'm in a good position to take the mountain jersey for tomorrow. But we want more than that. We want a lot more than that. We are pulling away from the others. My yellow bar is decently healthy. You can see Jennison is protecting Sepulveda. I guess that is also a good thing. Sepulveda should be the strongest on our team at this point. So I do not mind if Sepulveda wins this stage. We are 5 riders who dropped off. Chris Anker Søresen. Yes, he dropped off. Far down. We are almost at the top of this climb. I want the mountain points. That is my job for today. And we can see Figueredo and Sepulveda are both attacking. I want to join them. I'm gonna attack as well. Let's see if Jennison and Parra will follow me. It looks like they are giving up their attack. Should I just continue here? I guess I should. Let's put the pace up to 85. It looks like Figueredo is able to follow and Sepulveda as well. Jennison dropped again. He caught up in the downhill. And we are going into the audience. Sepulveda is starting the sprint. We are not going to win today. I think. No, maybe we are. We are starting the sprint. Sepulveda is faster than us. Parra is faster than us. We are battling for fourth place. We will be fourth place today. We had a bit of extra speed at the end, but it was not enough. Fourth place, and Sepulveda did not win either. That was a bit sour. I should have been cooler. I should not have attacked when I did. So, a bit so-and-so with that stage. Let's look at the general standings, and it is us four that are the top four. We can see where I am, the bonus seconds behind these three people. We take the mountain jersey, and we are in a decent position in the sprinter's jersey as well, but we will not be able to win that. And we are also the under 25 leader. So, last day of Ronne Alps is Isere Tour. We can see that there are some mountains in the beginning, one in the middle, or one and a half in the middle, and then flat towards the end. I feel like I should set a pace up these climbs. If nothing else, just to try and defend the mountain jersey. I will not be able to go into a breakaway today, so I need to do what I can from the peloton to make sure that the breakaway is not gaining too many mountain points today. As you can see on my yellow bar, I did a lot of work up these climbs, but the steepness was not enough and the length of the climbs were not enough, so I couldn't catch the top part of the breakaway. I think they had 2 minutes when we reached that climb. And let's look at it. Mugerli is dangerously close to taking my mountain jersey, and we are in that last tough climb of the day. I'm gonna set 85 effort. I'm gonna hope it's enough. I do not think it will be. Let's up the pace of the game. We are closing the gap a little bit. Someone attacked. It is Mugerli. Of course. Of course, there are three people ahead of us. They are all together again. They have 1 minute and 25 seconds. 2 kilometers left to go for them, I think. A bit more for me. Mugerli is trying to attack again. We are going to catch van der Heijden. And this means that we should be able to take the mountain jersey. We should be able to take it with the third place here. In this mountain, will we be able to catch anyone else? Nope. Close, very close. I'm gonna slow down here quite a lot, quite a lot. Oh, we take it! Yes, that was enough. The third place was enough, and we can see that they are sprinting for. Not the goal, but for the bonus sprint. That was 6.3, 6.2 kilometers away from the goal line. Very unnecessary. We have forgotten to take in our energy gel, so we're gonna take it now. Maybe that was the perfect time for it. They are setting a pace in front again. I'm gonna go 85 effort and make sure that I can have some decent speed coming in here. We're gonna go to an 89 effort. They are starting the sprint. I'm gonna wait for as long as I can. We are actually in a decent position here. And there we're gonna go. We're gonna sprint. At the moment we are looking at top 10. Can we get top 10? Minut wins again. Wow. He did not do that well when we were on this team. But we get 10th place today. So Ronne Alps is here too. Is finished. We end up in fourth place, 10 seconds behind. Mountain jersey we take, and the youth jersey we win, and we also win the team competition. This should mean that we get 49 EXP, and that is enough for leveling up. Puncher, and we get the flat mountain hills and time trial plus one. Cobblestones, of course, plus one. We do not always get it, but way too often for my liking. Acceleration, plus two. That one is important. We didn't get anything in stamina, but we get one in recovery. Not the level up I was hoping for. I guess we need to keep on with the puncher for a bit longer. We can see that we are starting to get one of the stronger in the mountains, so we do not need to put any focus towards that, but hills, acceleration and stamina should be the main attributes that we level up with this training, puncher training. So let's do one more. Ronne Alps Isère Tour is over. More racing to come in the next episode. Until then, I am Killer Cow Divine. Thank you all for watching.